네, 안녕하세요. Lesson 4, Conversation 2. 4과 두 번째 대화 같이 읽어볼게요. 어서 오세요. 어떻게 도와드릴까요? 어서 오세요, Miss Welcome. Welcome. 어떻게 도와드릴까요? How should I help you? This is actually from 도와주다. This is one of two grammar. When you do something for someone else's benefit, we use 주다, right? So giving help. However, in this case, 직원, the staff, is saying that to a customer. So the staff use the honorific form of 주다, which is 드리다. This honorific form is only used when the younger one giving something to old one, yeah, elder one, right? Or when socially lower, someone with a socially lower status in the situation, giving something to someone who has a higher social status. Again, this is 드리다, and from 드리다, it became 드릴까요? Okay, next line. 우진, 미국으로 소포를 붙이려고 하는데 얼마나 걸릴까요? 미국으로 to America, parcel 붙이려고 is a grammar, right? Intend to send the parcel to America. 얼마나 걸릴까요? How long do you think it's going to take? 까요? It's a one or two grammar, right? How long do you think? Do you think? 까요? And the 직원 goes, 미국 어디요? Where in America? 우진 goes, 뉴욕이요. Okay? It's another grammar, 이요, right? The simplest form when you answer something, right? 이요. I checked you guys' homework. Make sure you use the proper conjugation. After consonant is 이요. But after vowel is 요. 직원 goes, next line. 사흘 정도 걸려요. It takes about 사흘. Is it 4 days or 3 days? It's confusing because a number 4 in Korean is a 사. However, in this case, 사흘 is 3 days. If you want to say 4 days, you need to say 나흘. Okay, next line. 우진 goes, 그래요? 그 정도면 괜찮네요. Really? If that much, 괜찮네요. It's okay. Next line. 소포 안에 뭐가 들었어요? In the parcel, inside a parcel, what's inside? 깨지기 쉬운 거예요. Okay, this is a grammar that we learn, right? 기 쉽다. Easy to something, right? 기 is a nominalizer. However, in this sentence, this part is conjugate to noun modifying form. So, is it a thing easy to break? 우진 goes, 아니에요. No, it's not. It's a 수저 세트예요. It's a chopstick and spoon 세트. Next line, 종이를 주면서 while giving the paper, 소포 보내시려면 if you intend to send a parcel, this is honorific infix, 보내시려면 여기에 here 주소 좀 적어주세요. Please write the address. 좀 is what we call discourse marker. 아, it's kind of complex concept to explain, but think of it as that when those markers are used in conversation, they happen to have more functions than their literal meaning. 좀 is actually from 조금, little. However, this 좀 shows up a lot when someone asks someone or requests someone to do something. 좀. Okay, next line. 네, 여기 있습니다. 수고하세요. Here it is. Okay, 수고하세요. Literally, it means to keep up your hard work. But it's more like you should be interpreted as more like, oh, thanks for your hard work. Okay, next line. 고객님, 잠깐만요. Customer, please wait. It sounds weird in English, but in Korean, staff address customers as a customer plus 님. So 님 is there to show respect. So Mr. Customer or Miss Customer. 영수증 가져가셔야지요. You ought to take a receipt. Another grammar point, right? 가져가셔야지요. 셔 is again, it's an honorific infix. Okay. 의시 plus 어아야지요. So that's how it became 셔. We learned the honorific in 101 in something like 으세요, right? But this is only for when it's used at the end of the sentence as an ender, right? Here, right? It's used before another grammar, which happens to be 어아야지요, right? So in that case, you need to conjugate from this one, 으시. Okay, moving on to the next line. 아, 네. 감사합니다. Thank you. Okay, 수고했어요. 아, 여기까지 할게요.